I'd like to have a quick look at some shoes for Sean. Can you watch Jason for a minute? I promise, we won't be long.
Sure, no problem. We're not going anywhere, are we, Jason?
Come on, honey.
Jason! 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 Jason!
Jason, you really shouldn't run her off like that, you know? There's an awful lot of people in here.
Please, Dad, can I have one? I'd really love to have one. Please, Dad, come on.
Okay, let's go buy a balloon.
Great!
Hey, Jim, what's your name?
Jason.
Which balloon would you like, Jason?
The red one.
Here you go. That'll be $2, sir.
Jason, wait for me. Wait for your dad, son. It's really crowded in here.
It is impossible to try on a pair of shoes with this crowd. Where's Jason?
He was here a second ago. I bought him a balloon. I turned around and he just disappeared.
Disappeared? What do you mean, disappeared?
Stay here. I'll go get him. I'll be right back. Jason! 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 Jason!
Jason! Jason!
Hey, watch it!
Jason! Jason!
Jeez, God, you really had me scared.
Jason!
Oh my God, no. No.
Hi, Sean.
Hi, Dad.
Still early. We'll see about the homework later. I wrote a reminder note on the board in the kitchen. If Sean is hungry, he can find something for himself. Time for a snack. Maybe Sean is hungry. So, do you want to talk a little?
Talk about what?
I don't know, about you, your friends, how things are going.
Nothing special.
It's time for your snack. Are you hungry?
I guess, a little.
Let's see what we can find in the kitchen. Thank you. Here, Sean. Here's your snack.
Thanks, Dad.
Sean hasn't done his homework yet. Grace has Sean this weekend. Seems like he can't wait to get back to his mother. Sean, do you want to do your homework now?
Please, Dad, let me watch TV a little while longer. We'll do it later, okay?
I think we should just get right to it. Then it's done and out of the way. Now, get your bag and get set up in the kitchen. I'll help you.
I'm finished. Can I go watch TV?
Let me have a look. Pretty good. Looks like you're done. Off you go. You've got a cold coming on. I'm gonna see if I can find some medicine for you. Do you want me to get your dinner?
Oh, yeah. I'm really hungry.
Okay, I'll go see what I can find. I'll call you when it's ready.
You can come now, Sean. Your meal is ready.
I'm coming!
Here, take this. It'll make you feel better.
Thanks, Dad.
What do you say we play together for a while?
I'd rather watch TV.
How are things at school? Is your teacher nice?
Everything's fine, Dad.
Come on, Sean. It's time for bed.
Oh, but I never go to bed this early.
You're right, it's still early. I'll come back for you when it's time. Come on, Sean. It's time for bed.
I'm not tired yet. Can I stay up a little longer?
Now, that's not very reasonable, is it? You have school tomorrow. You have to get some sleep.
All right, I'm going. Are you coming with me?
Go brush your teeth and put on your pajamas. I'll come up. Thank you. Good night, Sean.
My teddy! I haven't got my teddy, Dad!
You must have left it somewhere in the house. Do you have any idea where it could be?
No, Dad. Please, I can't sleep without him.
All right, I'll have a look around and see if I can find it, okay?
Thanks, Dad.
Good night, Sean.
Night. Dad?
Yeah?
Why do you look so sad?
I think I just need some time to get back to the way things were.
You know, Dad, what happened to Jason wasn't your fault.
Good night, Sean.